Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to Nasmanian Gamer, and we're back for another Mafia Definitive Edition video. So we're gonna continue the mission Moonlighting, and this is gonna be our episode 10. So yeah, I'm gonna try to push and finish the game before another new game, another interesting game comes out, and you know, take my interest again. And you know, so that's what happened before in some of my previous series that I made. So anyways, thank you guys for the support. Thank you for all the likes and the share and the follow, and yeah, I appreciate all the support you're giving me, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Let's do this. Moonlighting 1938.
Plan stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
So your teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault. Don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all.
We doing this?
We're doing this.
Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Get the manager!
Oh, crap.
To stay on the ground. I see movement, people start getting shot.
Where is the stairs?
We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes. Not today. No kidding around. You saw God that?
With me! Down to the vault!
I'll do whatever you say. No one needs to get hurt.
What are you doing?
This make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid. How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you. Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving!
You won't get away with this. Your sort never do.
You just worry about yourself.
You
want to see your daughter graduate from high school? You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same.
Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Ah,
sink
shit!
Him, boys! Shoot him!
Can't shake him! Got him!
Oh!
vault key's on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die!
That's what he deserved. If he didn't do that, those guards would have been still alive. There wouldn't be a fight. Any gunshots. But he's stupid.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Wake him on it! Damn it! The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Let's go. We're... Oh crap! Let's go, hurry up, hurry up.
Where? Anywhere, just lose the cops! We got some extra muscle coming in!
Here we go, another car chase. Crap.
Stay down.
Man, if I didn't lose them, I don't know how. If I didn't lose them,
keep looking, he'll turn up.
I didn't know how. Damn it!
I'm reloading!
Watch out.
reloading!
The guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking, he'll turn up. Officers have seen him, now in pursuit.
Hello. Oh, they're too close. They're getting close. Shit! Get out of the way. This alley saved me. And it saved my ass again. Oh crap. There's another cop right there. Nope. Not the red too far now.
We're in
way
the
too far.
Palermo Club. Sam's Club. Hey, it's empty right now. But you don't know, can't hurt him.
I'm going back. Hopefully, there's no cops. There's a cop here. I'm going there. Cop's gone. Oh, even if you... I wonder, let me see if you get to a switch car.
Hey, get back in the car!
Oh no.
We're almost there, Tom! We've almost done it!
It's still almost, Polly. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Oh, there's a cop where we're parking. Are you kidding me? Is it part of the story or what? No, I don't think so. It's moving. Haha. Almost panicked. Here we are.
We did it! I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
For all time's sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Unless maybe Polly gets the money by himself. I mean, takes the money for himself. Because he's got it overnight. We'll see. Let's do another chapter. The Death of an Art, 1938.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
We're just feeling lucky, Zom.
Got that right, champ.
But I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Polly, you don't even know why yet.
But it must be it.
Well, you better figure it out before you get to Polly's, just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.
Okay, we're gonna see if we're gonna split the dough according to Polly, or he ran away with all the money. That was a really good looking car. I mean, this car ain't that bad. I like the color. Oh, but this one is... talking about, yes, the thing that we did. Oh crap. Look at the graphics, man.
neighborhood's going to the dogs.
What happened to your door?
Christ only knows.
Into their graves slowly, or doing it faster if they can't find the dough. Tell me that's not true. This country's taken a beat, but there's still a long way.
Okay, here we go.
Last night,
I've been working nights.
Guy in the apartment above me was raising hell again.
Oh, it's an open door.
Polly!
Sam, it's me. It's Tom.
Where's Polly?
He's dead. I'm looking at him, slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life 3 times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No. No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. And, thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
Molly.
Well, damn.
There you go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
He was the dog. Well, Don has. Salieri has a few cops under his sleeve, so of course he's gonna know about it. And they're the only mafia left in the town, because you know the other guy is gone. So holy crap, I almost got hit by a car. Why in a big building like this?
Don't move, Tommy.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore off about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up. And I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. I'm sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you'd have lived a lot longer if you'd have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Ain't going down without a fight, ain't we?
Get over here now!
Now! The books are open for the guy that takes him down!
Now you're done!
Oh, did I shoot the guy there?
Where'd you go, Sam?
Business is business, Tom. I know that you, out of all of them, know that. No more your friends have to die today, Tom. No one but you. Put him to sleep!
I'll miss our talks back at the bar.
I won't. Self-righteous fuck. When you fuck with the boss,
good guy, Tom. Real good guy.
Throw some flames!
Warming him up! Come on, get him!
Oh, shit.
Cover!
crap. All these bad.
Take it cover. Zombie. Shit. Reloading. Get a better shot. Go.
Sam!
I know you do the same, Tom. Hell! I know you've done the same. This is me, Sam! Take him out!
Over here! Running out of guys yet?
Oh crap! That was superior timing. Hopefully it doesn't go back way too far. Oh yep, we're here.
Running out of guys yet?
Oh, are you kidding me? Come on.
Salieri was ripping us off.
Ripping you off, baby.
Ah. Firepower. Too much firepower. Okay, let's do this again.
Running out of guys yet?
Got him out!
No place to run! Get cover!
Salieri was ripping us off!
Ripping you off, baby! I play these things smart!
You're an insult to the family!
But the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys!
What, there's more? Oh, goodness. Oh, crap.
Get off of me.
life tough. I know that. I've seen it grow in
years.
Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you. However far you run, Salieri will find you. You could just finish with.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the dawn, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live, I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear, just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family. Christ.
You can't do it, can you? There's always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly.
Oh, I knew he's gonna shoot him right when he mentioned.
I sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife. Four boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. With this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years, and I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gonna eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few badges I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
And that has to be enough.
Epilogue 1951.
A long time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband. A better father. A better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes.
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Tommy!
That's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe. Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family, family is forever.
Oh my God. That was Vito Scalera and Joey who shot him. Is this the ending? Oh, this is the ending. So there you go, guys. We've got only 10 episodes for this series. It's quite a short one, but very cinematic. The cutscenes are ridiculously good, much like in the movies. And yeah, this is genuinely the first Mafia, because at the end of this, there's Vito Scalera and I believe his name is Joey from The Mafia 2, which I played back in the days, I think 2010. So yeah, there you have it, guys. Thank you guys for following this series, and I truly appreciate all the support. As always, keep that likes coming, keep that follow coming, and maybe share Facebook page, and maybe subscribe to our YouTube channel. So yeah, thank you guys again. I hope you enjoyed the series. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.